How can I get patent in India for my project, idea or concept? This is most common question raised in minds of someone who become interested in knowing more about patent in India and protection of the invention. You may be a business owner with an idea or product to patent, a research scientist with a new concept formula to patent, a professional or an employee with a new idea for software or business method to be patented, a master's or PhD holder with a research project to be patented, or a student with intent to learn more about patents and how they can protect your ideas. The word patent continues to be the most sought after word in business, research and development community that is being searched for more information and guidance. Now, in this very short video, you will get hold of this techno-legal and exciting subject. Areas covered. What is patent? Is my idea, project or product patentable? How can I apply for patent in India? Even though this video is informative and you might have read the information on patents on websites, blogs and in books, still, the best advice would be getting patent agent or patent professional involved for writing and filing your patent application. You would be amazed to find out the value addition done by professional patent agent or patent attorney when working on your idea and filing patent. The patent is a techno-legal document and has certain level of complexity involved. Having an experienced patent professional guiding you through the process of getting your invention patented can make a large impact to an extent of, in some cases, patent granted or patent rejected. So, let's start with what is patent. The patent is grant of exclusive rights to the owner to exclude others from making, using, offering for sale, selling or importing patented invention. What that means in simple terms is, if you get the patent for your invention, you can stop others from making, selling, importing your invention without your permission, and hence can earn significant money by licensing or selling the patent. So, why you should consider patenting your invention? Owning an intellectual property like patent is just like owning any other property like real estate. Here are some advantages of owning patent. You own the invention patented for 20 years of time. You can use the patented invention to build business around it. You can rent it, in this case license it, to an existing businesses. Or you can completely sell the patent to other company. Does it sound exciting? Let's see some interesting information about most commonly asked questions like the procedure and steps for getting patent, cost for obtaining patent in India as an individual or as a company, and the time required for getting patent. Step 1. Invention disclosure. Write down the invention, that is your idea or concept, with as much details as possible, like the area and the nature of the invention, description of the invention, what it does, how does it work, similar existing solutions or products like your invention, advantages of your invention over existing solutions. You should be including drawing, diagrams or sketches explaining working of the invention. This information in its raw format is called invention disclosure. Before we proceed with the steps, here is an important note about the cost of obtaining patent in India. How much does it cost to get patent in India? There is no precise and accurate answer to this question, as cost for obtaining patent is dependent on multiple factors. There are two elements for cost of getting patent in India. First is the government fees for forms, requests and renewals. Second is professional charges for patent agent or patent attorney. Government fees are different for individual inventors and companies, and the cost of patent application also differs on number of claims and pages in the complete specification. So a lot of factors need to be considered when talking about costs involved in getting patent. Yet, to give you an idea, the cost to file a patent is approximately 55,000 to 1.5 lakh. Now this is with an assumption that you have hired a patent professional for doing novelty search, patent writing, patent filing and prosecution. Now we will be discussing the costs as per stages in obtaining patent with following assumptions. You are applying for patent as an individual inventor or inventors, not as a company. Step 2. A non-disclosure agreement. There are some instances where you need to disclose the invention before applying for patent, like discussion with patent professionals, supervisors, partners, technical assistants, etc. Or when you are doing initial analysis of commercial worth of the invention before applying for the patent. In such instances, you need to protect the confidentiality of it by way of signing a non-disclosure agreement called as NDA by parties to whom you are disclosing the invention. Even when before you share the invention disclosure with patent professionals or agents, you should be signing such agreement. Step 3. Is my invention patentable? All inventions may not be patentable, and there are many reasons for that. This is found out by doing a patentability, also called as novelty search. Although this is an optional step, this search helps in making decision about whether to go ahead with the patent filing procedure or not. Finding out whether your invention meets all patentability criteria as per Indian Patent Act, that is, novelty, non-obviousness, industrial application. The patentability opinion is provided by patent professionals upon conducting extensive search and forming patentability search report. Hence, this report saves a lot of time, effort and cost of inventor by helping him decide whether to go ahead with the patent filing process or not. The time required for this would be 7 days. And the costs involved are professional fees, which varies from 12,000 to rupees 20,000, and there are no government fees or form for this step. Step number 4. Writing and filing patent application. This is most critical part of the process. To get an idea, just search and look at any patent from area of your interest and see what all elements it contains, how claims are written, etc. The patent drafting or patent writing is a specialized skill and requires years of practice and knowledge of patent laws as well as technical knowledge of the invention, hence called techno-legal. This is where experienced patent agent or professional brings a lot of value to your invention to be able to get patented. There are two ways to proceed about patent filing. First is provisional patent application and second is complete patent application. Option 1. Provisional patent application. In case you are at very early stage in the research and development of your invention, then you can go for provisional application. It gives following benefits. Secures filing date, that is priority date, which is crucially important in the world of patents. It gives 12 months of time to file complete specification and it has low initial cost. It takes about 7 days for patent professional to work on provisional patent application and then it is filed in the relevant patent office. Time 7 days. Cost from rupees 15,000 to 25,000. Government fees for the application of patent is rupees 1600 for an individual applicant. And before expiry of 12 months from the filing provisional application, we need to file the complete application. The complete application followed by provisional application takes about 7 to 10 days to complete and cost for that is around rupees 10,000 to 15,000. Option 2. Complete patent application. You can go for filing complete patent application directly if you are ready with most of the things of your invention. The complete patent application includes entire description of the invention, diagrams, embodiments and claims. It takes about 15 days for a patent professional to work on complete patent application. Then, after reviewing it with the inventor, the application is filed in the relevant patent office. So time frame is 15 days. It costs from rupees 25,000 to 40,000, and government fees for application for patent is rupees 1,600 for an individual inventor. Step number 5, publication of the application. Upon filing the complete application for patent, the application is published after 18 months from the date of filing. To speed up this process, optionally, an early publication request can be made along with the prescribed fees if you do not wish to wait till expiry of 18 months from the date of filing. For that, Form 9 has to be filed, and the government fees is rupees 2,500 for an individual. Generally, the patent application should be published within a month from the request for early publication. Step number 6, request for examination. The patent application is examined at patent office only after receiving a request for examination, that is RFE. Ideally, the RFE is filed along with the application for the patent. The official filing fees for which is rupees 4,000 for an individual inventor. Upon receiving the request, the controller gives your application to patent examiner, who examines the patent application with different patentability criteria, that whether the invention in the patent application is a patentable subject matter, novel, non-obviousness, and has inventive step, and also has industrial application. The examiner creates a first examination report of the patent application upon reviewing it for above terms. The first examination report submitted to the controller by examiner generally contains objection raised to the patent application. It can be prior arts, that is existing documents before the date of filing, which are similar to the claimed invention, and the same report is communicated to patent applicant. Step 7, response to objections in examination report, that is office action. Majority of patent applications will receive some type of objections based on examination report. The best thing to do is analyze the examination report with patent professional or patent agent and creating a response to the objections raised in the examination report. The inventor and patent agent creates and send a response to examination report that tries to prove to the controller that his invention is indeed patentable and satisfies all patentability criteria. This communication between controller and patent applicant is to ensure that all objections raised in the patent application are resolved. If not, the patent will not be granted. Upon finding the patent application in order of grant, the patent is granted to the applicant as early as possible. Step number 8, grant of patent. The application would be placed in order of grant once it is found to be meeting all patentability requirements. The grant of patent is notified in the patent journal, which is published time to time. For more guidance on patent related questions and to reach patent professional from India, please visit Patent in India platform at www.patentinindia.com. Thank you.